against the code of rules.
Hey, man, what are you doing? What are you doing?
I had an emergency as my hair felt funny.
Now, that's a fashion emergency, which is an oxymoron. The CUDA mirrors are for CUDA driving. They are not for grooming. They're not for hair and makeup.
You know, we probably should go over these CUDA rules. I mean, what are the official CUDA rules?
Well, you want the whole list?
Yeah.
No problem. No problem. No eating, no drinking, no smoking, no profanity, no sweating. No disrespect of any kind while you're in and around the CUDA, which is probably the finest muscle car ever made on the planet, and was bequeathed to me by my brother. Are we clear on this? Oh, by the way, I have the right to change or add to the CUDA rules at any given moment without notice.